United States is alarmed by the arbitrary and unjust detention of more than 1 million people, widespread reports of torture and cruel, inhumane, or degrading treatment, ever-present high-tech surveillance, and coerced practices contrary to people's faiths. The campaign is starving Iran's proxies of the funds they rely on to operate on behalf of the regime. For the first time ever, Hezbollah, Iran's top beneficiary, has been forced to publicly appeal for financial support. The Washington Post reported this month that our sanctions have forced Hezbollah to make draconian spending cuts.